13 royalty.
That's Karen Smith.
You may or may not have heard of the movie Mean Girls, but chances are your kids have. Now a growing trend stemming from the movie is hitting social media.
I found it in the girls' bathroom. It's so mean, Mr. Duvall.
In the flick, the popular girls in school write hurtful things about each other in a burn book. Well, that concept has now gone viral. Kids are hitting the web, creating social media accounts anonymously with the sole purpose to burn each other on the internet. Most using the burn book title, like this one, with close to 15,000 followers and twice as many hateful tweets. Other sites are using school pride to set themselves apart, but again, openly welcoming the attacks. And not to be outdone, Facebook accounts like this one, named the Baltimore Burning Book, actually ask friends to send more pictures of people you don't like or think deserve to get burnt.
Do you feel like there's been an increase of cyberbullying the last couple of years?
Oh, absolutely. I think it's increased tremendously.
Dr. Celia Servinaikin is a family psychologist who says her office has seen a hike on this type of harassment and knows firsthand the effects of this type of torment.
Words do matter. They do make an impact on an individual psyche and on their self-esteem and how they perceive themselves and think others perceive them.
But sadly, schools can't do much about this problem.
We look into it, we investigate it, we talk to kids, but unfortunately, some of this social media is not happening on school grounds.
Local campus police officers tell us this limits the contribution from the school system and leaves most of the responsibility on the parents, which is key to battling the intimidation.
Time limit how much time the child is on the internet or using text. Why are they texting in the middle of the night? What's going on there?
But the main reason parents should be concerned, says Dr. Servinaikin, is because the trend isn't only hurtful, but illegal. The Attorney General's office classifies this as a type of harassment, and the penalties could far outweigh a good laugh.